honestly, I'm really enjoying it. I'm learning so much about acting, and it's really something I find passion in. So hopefully, if there are more opportunities in the future, I can also be not an actress, but I can also have more acting opportunities. But right now, if it's too time consuming, then I'd rather focus on school. That's scary because my mom's so good. Like, she's so good, man. She's been doing it for so long, ever since she was my age. And she's not my age anymore. So, it's scary, but she's really good. So, I don't know. Hopefully, in the future, when I'm good, man. So much pressure because you have to represent your country against so many people. So I don't know if I'm ready for that pressure. But you know, if the opportunity comes and if I decide to change my mind in the future, then of course I'm not gonna say no to anything right now because I'm still very young and my mind can change. But I think that's why it's super important that I finish my studies, because if I finish my studies, then I'll be able to answer more intelligently, which will make me represent the country in a better light. The most significant lesson I learned from my mom is to be strong. Because she's the strongest person I know. So from that, I learned how to not be affected by other people. I learned how to go through trials. I learned how to depend on God and just trust Him when everything seems really bad. And my mom has been through so much, so it kind of inspires me that if she could survive that, hopefully I can survive. All she says is be kind, because everything else is up to me. She can't change my personality, and she doesn't want to change who I am. So as long as I'm kind to everyone, make bad to everyone, respectful, not always on my phone, you know, really mindful of what's happening around me.
Okay.
As long as I'm mindful and then have respect for people who are older than me,